hope we never have to try that stuff again. Okay. You with me? What the hell? First thing they do is shoot me right while the door is opening. Show your face. Okay. Of course. Of course I can't hit him with this. Fuck that gun. Wait. Can I use the last few? Wait a minute. If I gotta climb, I'll take the pistol, but if they're gonna attack me again, I might as well use the last one. You know what? I don't think they will. I'll take this. Keep this armed. And... let's go. Always be ready to shoot. Because they ambush at all times.
Would you slow down? One of any's goons could be up ahead.
Yeah, exactly.
Come on, we left those clowns in the dust ages ago. Oh my god! That's disgusting. Oh, I wish I had my camera. So what? The Spanish booby trapped the island to protect their gold?
Nope.
This wasn't the
natives.
By the Spanish.
The natives.
Take a closer look at the spikes.
You have got to be kidding me.
This is from our plane.
What?
Wait, that doesn't make any sense, though. Why would someone set traps like this when their own men are crawling all over the island?
Oh.
They wouldn't. Something's been here since the trap was sprung.
Something or someone? Do you think
Shh.
That...
Do you hear that?
Hear what?
Nothing. Absolutely nothing. We're being watched.
Watched?
Yeah, you know what? It's probably nothing. Let's just get out of here before we run into whatever's been chewing on this guy.
Okay.
There's a monster in this area. We don't want to find out what it is, so... treasure? Oh, this is like a golden gun or something, isn't it? Nope. Just shines like that. Nah, I'm not gonna check. I don't know if I'm gonna get attacked. Let's go.
Oh!
Have laser sights.
Keep him in your sights. You won't be so lucky. Take cover.
Bitch, die already. You got bulletproof vest.
Come on. You're out.
Uh-oh. Uh-oh, he's right.
We'll send your pieces home.
I'm with you now. I just want to punch you for saying that.
He's over there!
Holy crap, what are you using? Got like really okay.
Roman and Navarro can't be far off if they
left their attack guns
at the gate.
That's a different gun. Okay, so we're supposed to go through that, no? We gotta go up here somehow. No, no, just walk. Fuck. Is there any treasures? There couldn't be no treasures out in the forest, could there? There we go.
Go ahead.
I want the library secure. Don't let them get to Sullivan.
Yes, sir. They've got the old man working on the east side of the complex.
I don't even know why they brought him along. That son of a bitch can't be trusted.
He is looking for me, ain't he? What the hell? What just happened? Whatever happened, I do not know. I was against the wall and I pressed throw grenade and he was like, he threw it right here. For some reason, I don't know.
Damn it.
Almost had him.
He can shoot me actually. If he wants to. That was fun.
Nate, I've got a bad feeling about this place.
Yeah, so do I.
Let's just find Sullivan and get the hell out of here.
It's too quiet. Strange-like. I got laser sights, so I gotta keep away from the laser. For some reason, laser sights means dangerous weapons.
Okay.
Don't worry, I'm gonna get to see you. The other guy's like up here. He's out. Oh, I see you. Okay. Time for you to eat a grenade. Oh shit. Enough of you. Oh shit. How you like me now? Okay, reload. They're still coming at me.
Don't let him get past.
Shit. He flew away. Okay. Get up there. This is not something I would do if I was them. Oh jeez! Almost fell off. Can I go through there? Might want to go back. I don't know where I'm going. Anything I can use here, can I? No. Do I gotta jump down or something? I think that's what I gotta do over here. might be wrong. Can I? I'm gonna try to jump down, see what happens. Okay. That was what I was supposed to do. Okay. What's going on? Okay. Where is she? Where is she? Do I gotta open the door for her or something? I guess I left her behind. I was like, screw you, I'm out. Man, this is actually really beautiful. I don't go with crosses, but it looks beautiful either way. I do not walk around with crosses. Do you think I have to go back and get her? I might just have to go back and get her. Oh, wait a minute. Okay. Okay, yeah, that was it. You gotta help me out with something over here.
Here, I'll hold that while you brace the gate open.
That was the point.
Ready?
Okay, let it go. Gently.
I said gently.
She didn't care. She was like, I gotta jump. Oh. Okay, so let me use the medicine on them. Oh, lucky bastard. Gotta get me.
Okay.
I'm gonna get to your dude before you shoot me.
Oh man,
watch it.
Shit. You might just have to go this way. What the hell? Why am I jumping up and down? And why don't I get to use that weapon? Wait for it. Is that him? No. Headshot. Shit, he's still alive. Coming for you. More ambush. Treasure. What is this? What kind of thing is this? I have no idea what it is. Looks like a toy or something. Something old civilization gave to their children, maybe. Okay, south. Point at me. Come on.
How's that feel?
How's that feel? Hint.
That must be the library. Over there.
But we're not gonna waltz right in the front door. Let's find another way in. Scope things out.
Okay. Gotta find another way in. What about the back door? Nope. I think they already had us shoot each other out here. I mean, you can pretty much hear gunshots from a building. Unless the building is like bulletproof. I mean, soundproof, I mean. Okay, maybe we need to go through here. Let's have this. Nope. I guess, no, this is where we came from. This is where we want to go. To go there, we need to, perhaps maybe... It's not the building we need to be in. Try to knock on the door. Knock, knock. Let me see. Well, I was going this way before. I guess that's why I'm supposed to go and find another way through. Excuse me for a second. Yeah. That's about it. I can't go through here. You gotta climb or something, maybe. I don't think I can climb anything here. There is no way of getting through this area. So I think the only reason that place exists is just for the treasure. The treasure I found over there. Maybe. Let me see. The building is that one. Right. Maybe we need to go up. Then find another way in through. This side, maybe. Yep. We did.
She worked in this little bar in the Philippines. Oh, man. She had a smile that would melt your heart. Well, I swear to God, she just as soon kill you as kiss you if she caught you stepping out. Just a wee bit of a thing. She couldn't have been much more than 4'11". They called her the spinner because
she... Will you shut up, old man? You told us that one a dozen times already.
Oh, yeah, right. Of course I did. Memory's not what it used to be.
What the hell's taking you so long anyway?
Well, maybe you hadn't noticed, but most of these books are half-rotten and written in Spanish.
Yeah, well, hurry it up. The boss is waiting on you.
Hey! Up there!
Ah, crap.
Look out!
He's here! I see him! Over there!
I ain't even gonna use my gun. Just gonna knock him out. Why don't you just shoot? Try a lucky shot. How about that? None of them are up here no more. Jeez, I gotta stay away from her. Putting her in too much trouble. Okay, who's that guy? Come on. Oh shit. I was not very lucky. Headshot.
Man, it's about time you showed up.
Well, you're looking awfully good for a corpse.
So you brought the girl after all, eh?
The girl?
Hey, if it wasn't for her, you wouldn't be getting rescued right now.
If this is a rescue.
What the hell does that mean?
You gotta admit, Sully, this all looks a little shady.
Yeah.
I mean, you tipping those guys off.
And miraculously showing up alive?
Now wait a goddamn minute. Roman had a contract out on me. I needed to buy some time. All right, stupid mistake. I didn't realize they'd try and track us.
Sully, we would have been headed home with the treasure by now if you had just for once kept your mouth shut.
And you might have thought of checking for a pulse before running off and leaving me for dead. Look, none of that matters now.
All right, so how is it you're standing here breathing and all, huh?
You are not gonna believe this. Huh?
No way. Old Francis took a bullet for you.
Yeah.
I thought this kind of thing only happened in the movies.
Yeah, well, it still hurt like a son of a bitch, I'll tell you that.
I bet.
Anyway, once they realized I wasn't dead, I convinced Roman that they would never find the treasure without me. So I've been trying to mislead him ever since, waiting for you to show up.
Well, where are they now?
Well, they're chasing a little red herring I sent him on the other side of the monastery to get rid of him. Look, Drake had it all figured out. See, that's the symbol the Spanish used to mark their secret vaults. The treasure is hidden right here in this monastery. Find the symbol,
and we find the vault.
We have everything we need right here. All the clues to take us right to the treasure. We can do this, kid.
All right. You boys aren't gonna get all chummy and leave the girl behind again, are you?
Don't even think about it, Sully. She's got a mean right hook.
I'll keep that in mind. There's more to this room than meets the eye. I'm sure of it.
Okay.
Something about these statues.
All right. They are in numerical numbers, are they not? I gotta check it out. So, you point that to the north. That to the south, or what? Oh, wait a minute. The letters. Right? Yes. I think I got it. Yeah, I think I got this. Pointed to the north. Okay, so better get up there. I think I got it. Let me check it one more time. Yeah. Let's get up here. This has got a point to the north, but what? Which way is the north? Maybe the ground has something. Let's check the ground. That's the north. Okay. North. This here is the bird. It is the one marked as, gotta check. That means it has to look to the east. It's gotta look that way.
No, that's not right.
Look to the east?
Try checking the diary again.
Look to the east. And that's correct. And then the angel gotta look to the north.
Okay.
I guess it's pretty self-explanatory. All of them gotta look to the other side. This one's gotta look to the west. It's gotta look that way. Right? No. Wait. Finally.
Come on, hurry it up, mate. We don't have much time before they realize something's wrong.
No, there's something I'm missing. Face the north. Or what? To me, that's north, east, west, south. So that one's gotta be facing. Wait. That's the north. Wait. I gotta check this properly. That's the north over there. So the angel should be facing the north, right? Or should she be, wait, north? That's not working out. Maybe they have to face each other, or it looks like they should be facing the east. Oh, that one should. I'm gonna try. Face them to each other. That's the way they were facing before, so I don't think that will. I don't know if this is gonna work, but I don't think so. No, it's not gonna help. The compass says symbols and names do not make no sense. I thought it was supposed to face. Wait. The angel is right there. She's got a face that way, maybe? Because I'm thinking this is the north. Do they all have to face her? Maybe? This one I can't really figure out. Face the angel. There is no explanation as to how they're supposed to face. Alright. I'm gonna stop the video right here and I'll see you in the next one while I try to figure it out. Thanks for watching and see you in the next video. Out.